Hello everybody. Today we are going to use one balloon to make digit 2. Let's inflate any color balloon leaving about 5 inch flat tail. Now we twist the first soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Then we twist the second about 2 inch long bubble. Now we twist the third soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 2 inch long bubble. Then we twist the fifth soft about 3 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Now we have to twist the sixth about 3 inch long bubble. Then we twist the seventh about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Next we have to twist the 8th about 5, maybe 6 inch long bubble. Then we twist the 9th soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. I should probably reinforce this corner. Let's twist the 10th soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. Yes, this way is better. Now we have to twist the 11th about 4 inch long bubble. Then we twist the 12th soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the 12th bubble in one lock twist. We don't need the rest of the balloon. We can cut it off with scissors. Tie off the end, hide it between bubbles of our sculpture. Congratulations, we have made digit 2. Now we can use thin thread to fix our sculpture in proper shape. You just have to wrap the thin thread around small bubbles at each corner of our sculpture. We can use the same thin thread to attach our sculpture with other numbers and letters to make signs. And then we can use clear sticky tape to attach the signs to the wall or hang it from the ceiling. It's better to use thin thread of the same color as the background. Have fun and happy twisting!